It's so beautiful. The moon sets. From the second story of Site B, my second home, the Stalfel sees me not, but I see you. The sun is almost up. Soon they will burn. And once they burn, I can emerge. I need more sand. Mr. Stalfos. Dang damn it. There's a whole beautiful world out there. I think that's my next project. Is to connect Site A to, well, not Site A, but to connect that over there. I've fallen so many times, it's ridiculous. I gotta make sure this doesn't happen again. I've broken my leg so many times. I feel like Jackie Chan, I've rolled my ankles. By the time I'm 60, I won't even be able to walk very well. I'll be forced to do Saturday morning cartoons, bound voice. Sucks. I'll have to be stooping to that. I certainly need. I certainly do need something to sleep in. This staying up has been driving me nuts. I swear, the next time that kangaroo comes, don't know what I'll do, but it won't be pretty. And trust me, with how little sleep I've gotten, that kangaroo keeps me up. Okay. I needed wood for something, but I don't remember what. Do need meat. Meat is something I surely need. Not just meat, but I need wool for a bed. There's a tree there? Probably fill in the foundation. After all, a home on a weak foundation is never recommended. Okay. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 13, 14. 40 to create a 2-foot, 2-unit across bridge that'll get me safely over there. Night is falling. I hate this time. Let's wait just a minute. The sun's not completely down. May actually be able to expand my home. I need sand, though. I need sand for my windows. I know nobody does home improvement at night, but sometimes, what choice do you have? Shouldn't have left my door open. I see nothing. I hear nothing. I know nothing. I sound like Colonel Clank. Let nothing in. my own footsteps. Oh, I'm so paranoid. Can't let anything find me. See if I can reach it. This should be visible for miles. Up here! Up here, you worthless pile of donkey bait. Whatever that means. I would rather be part of Team Muskwalk. There he is. Hey, you! Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. Burn, baby, burn. Now I must find sheep. I've got wool back at the other place. But can I venture there without hurting myself? Again. Sand. I am part of Team Busquawk. Maybe I can find some forest wool. The search for a bed. And pork. Need pork. Search for pork. Beef. I've got white wool! Yes! I need a little bit more. Okay, you, I do not want to play with. You are the type of guys that like to kill people like me. Stupid exploding four-legged pigs. Do we have any forest wool? Hey, you. Well, let's get wool from Site 1. And possibly some other stuff, because we could definitely use transport. My first treehouse. No one seems to be on this island. Pretty sure if there was someone on this island, I would certainly have someone to fight for my treehouse. Cooked mutton. I do have sand, don't I? Where is the sun? Oh, I'll have myself some nice steaks in a moment. See, dirt, jungle wood. Do I have any planks? Nope. Take these to the mining colony. My treehouse has done its duty. I'm gonna need a few more than 8. Know that. Let's see, 6 per window times 4 windows, 24 should be about right. We're halfway there. When wood is abundant, use wood. When other resources are abundant, use other resources. And I am sure glad that those stinking things don't come after me. need to find some ways of getting. It's gotta be a good recipe for steak and mushrooms. Sugar becomes what? Pumpkin pie. Sounds delicious. Leather armors. And there goes the sun. Today was wasted blowing glass. Can't believe I wasted today blowing glass. Tomorrow has got to be a better day. Sleep, my friend.